The First Moments Maternity at Community Medical Center. Welcome to Community Medical Center. We are so excited you've decided to grow your family with us. Helping families bring new lives into the world is a truly special part of what we do at Community Medical Center. We are pleased to be able to bring the maternity unit directly to you through this virtual presentation. Our virtual tour video offers an in-depth, step-by-step look at everything you'll experience during your labor and delivery and postpartum stay. Today, you will learn about the First Moments Maternity at Community Medical Center, admissions, what to bring to the hospital, your labor and delivery, your recovery, the newborn nursery, infant security, our special care nursery, going home with your baby. Choosing a hospital for the birth of your baby is an important decision. Community Medical Center's First Moments Maternity is focused on the individual needs of mothers and babies, as well as on the entire family. You and your family will receive personalized attention and care during your labor, delivery, and postpartum stay. This unit is designed to accommodate each expectant mother's birthing plan. First Moments Maternity offers private labor and delivery rooms, as well as triage rooms for labor evaluation, which are fully equipped with highly sophisticated medical equipment, including a computerized central fetal monitoring system that enables nurses and physicians to monitor laboring women from any area of the unit. There are more than 135 obstetricians, pediatricians, and midwives on the medical staff, along with neonatologists on site 24/7 for babies needing extra care. Highly skilled and caring nurses specializing in maternal child health to support you during and after your birth experience. All private labor delivery recovery rooms fully equipped for all deliveries and designed in a relaxed and home-like setting, complete with a jacuzzi. A fully equipped operating suite and post-anesthesia care unit for cesarean births or complicated high-risk deliveries. Our newborn nursery includes a dedicated level 2 special care nursery for infants requiring special attention. All private mother-baby unit, creating the ideal place to rest and bond with your baby. We also offer an innovative photography program to make lasting memories of your baby's first moments. The admissions process, what to bring to the hospital. At Community Medical Center, we encourage expectant mothers to complete pre-admission registration forms several months before entering the hospital to alleviate any admitting delays. Your physician's office will provide the form to you. Also, please call your physician before leaving for the hospital. When arriving at the hospital, please bring any belongings you may need, including the car seat. Masks are required for you and your support person during your entire length of stay. Please bring copies of your government-issued identification and insurance cards. If you arrive at the hospital between 10:30 p.m. and 5:30 a.m., please park and enter our hospital through the emergency department. Prior to arriving to the hospital, make sure the base of your infant car seat is installed properly in your car. Baby's going home outfit should include an outfit that allows you to secure the 5-point car seat harness, sweater, socks, hat, and receiving blanket. Disposable diapers and wipes will be provided. Bring toiletries for mom, comfortable sleepwear, and going home clothing similar to what you wore in mid-pregnancy. A dedicated lactation specialist can assist with breastfeeding while you are in the hospital and is also available by phone during your recovery. Your labor and delivery. Community Medical Center's very experienced staff is readily available to support the full spectrum of births, from the most routine to high-risk deliveries. Childbirth is different for every woman, and we want you to choose the pain relief option that is right for you. As labor progresses and contractions become stronger and more frequent, our anesthesia team can present medication options to you, including epidurals and spinal blocks. Trained full-time board-certified obstetricians comprise our laborist program. These laborists monitor labor and assist attending physicians and midwives in all births. Anesthesia services are available 24 hours a day by a certified anesthesiologist and/or CRNA. We also offer alternative ways to manage your pain in labor. If a cesarean section is scheduled or becomes necessary during childbirth, the surgery is performed in our state-of-the-art labor and delivery operating room. Your recovery. Following the birth of your baby, you will be moved to a postpartum room to rest and begin your recovery. The First Moments Maternity Unit offers expansive and relaxing home-like postpartum suites with private showers. Each suite offers family-friendly amenities for you to welcome your guests, including sleeper chairs for fathers and other support persons, comfortable seating, flat-screen televisions, and Wi-Fi internet access. Our newborn nurseries offer the latest technology to support the highest quality infant care. All meals are provided for the patient and support person. Cell phone use is permitted throughout the medical center, and TV and phone service are free of charge. There is no per-call charge for calls within New Jersey. Free Wi-Fi service is available for internet connecting with your personal computer. Parking is free for support partner during postpartum stay. Our mother-baby model of care encourages new mothers to keep their babies at their bedside. Babies may also be brought at any time, day or night, to the newborn nursery, which provides care 24 hours a day. The nursing staff provides mothers with specialized care to assist in the recovery process and also works with mothers and fathers to educate them in all aspects of newborn care. Staff is available on a one-on-one basis to provide instruction on baby care basics, such as breastfeeding, bathing, burping, umbilical cord care, and circumcision care. All nurses are lactation resource nurses and help mothers to build and maintain breastfeeding relationships with their newborns. The Newborn Nursery. Within the nursery is the latest technology to support the highest quality infant care. While in the nursery, your baby will receive all state-mandated screenings for newborns. Infant security. First Moments Maternity is vigilant in ensuring the safety and security of each newborn and offers a state-of-the-art security system. All of our maternal units are locked units, and a security guard is at the entrance of our postpartum unit 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Immediately following your baby's birth, identification wristbands are placed on the baby, mother, and father or support person. An additional ankle skin-sensitive band integrates your newborn into the electronic security system on the maternity unit, ensuring that your child remains on the unit until discharge. All registered nurses wear navy blue uniforms, and our unit secretaries wear maroon uniforms. All staff wears a visible photo identification badge bearing a pink stripe. This safety measure ensures that the baby is only handed from a staff member to a person whose wristband number matches the baby's. For your baby's safety, all newborns should be kept in the bassinet whenever walking in the hallway. Special Care Nursery. Community Medical Center Special Care Nursery can care for infants born premature after 32 weeks. We have a board-certified neonatologist on-site 24/7. We collaborate with our system NICU physicians and support teams for special needs and services. Many expectant mothers take comfort in knowing that if their baby needs special care after birth, Community Medical Center can assist with these needs. Heading home. All newborns must be placed in an infant car carrier prior to being discharged from the hospital. Please bring an outfit that will accommodate a 5-point harness car seat closure. Thank you for visiting Community Medical Center. To learn more about our mother-baby services, call 732-557-8034.